Hi, today I'm going to share with you how to mitigate personal data risks with good records management. First, determine the geographical scope of program. Second, select tools for publishing and maintaining your retention schedule and policy. Third, define stakeholder groups across your organization. Establish routines for collecting stakeholder input and governance reviews. Fourth, ensure record types are included in your retention schedule and that the retention periods are aligned with current legal and regulatory obligations. Fifth, establish a governance board, committee, or council to approve the retention schedule and policy changes at time of creation and ongoing as required. And finally, publish your retention schedule and policy in a central location.
For more information, call us or visit our website,